Hey guys. Well, what can I say? I've been out yesterday, had a fantastic day at the camp. Got loads of progress done. I come out the next night to have a nice quiet night out here and film for you guys. And I come to this. Some trials bikers have come out here, and rather than just riding by and minding their own, they had to ride through my camp, stop, wheel spin on purpose, and spray mud over absolutely everything I've done, all over my tarp. Just lucky they didn't actually damage anything and kick anything down. But at the same time, it's like, can't express how cross I am at the fact that they've come out here and done that. Now, I knew bikers come out here, and I knew that they'd go through the forests and stuff around here and everything. But I've had experience with them in the past where they've just ridden by and didn't mind their own. But at the same time, I was there. This time, to stop and do this, but then clearly see how much work and effort's gone into this, or even if they don't, it's just disrespectful. And at this time, at the moment, when life's so stressful as it is with everything going on in the world, if that's what it's going to be, it's just a disgrace. And I'm pretty cross, as I'm sure is coming across. Now I'm going to have to clean this up and then try and have a good night and relax if I can. Thanks guys, hope you enjoy the video. Just in case you guys haven't seen it before, that this cast iron jug I've had kicking around for a long time in the camp, but I've not been using it. But when I was out here last, I had it filled up with rainwater and a pandon, so I'm having it sitting in there as a bit of a wash basin and things, which I'm just glad I've got a little bit of water to work with here, try and clean this mess up. I think what I need to do is I need to get some spruce boughs and clean off. I just hope we have some heavy rain here so it washes the tarp a little bit, because it is absolutely caked in mud, top and bottom. Pissed. Right,
about as clean as I can get it, I think.
I had plans about mossing all around the floor in here anyway to try and sort of get it a little less muddy in and around the area. But we'll see. Either way, it's a little bit cleaner anyway. Just hope we get some rain here tonight to wash the tarp off. But still pretty gross, not gonna lie. I don't go ruining their hobby. And you know what? Half tempted to fell a tree right in the way of where they need to get in. But that's really petty. But I don't want this happening again. I'm pretty worried for the future whether they're just gonna end up kicking the camp down. But we'll see. Anyway, let's get started. Well guys, that's us back out of the camp. Frustrating evening, sort of coming out and finding all this, but I've calmed down. So tonight we're just gonna get a fire going and cook up some good food and have a relaxing night by the camp. And I'll have a good stay, I think, with a nice new wool blanket. I got wool blanket, sheepskin. And then I got my heavy wool blanket to cover me over. The heat from the fire reflected into the camp here. It'll keep you lovely and warm for the night, I think. So, pretty much the only task tonight is gather a load of firewood. If we can gather up some nice firewood and build up a bit of a store in here, then that'll keep us warm and be a good night. Let's get cracking. Thank you. Funky. Yeah. Oh, funky.
Definitely getting dark now. The camera's not showing it. The camera's making it look a little bit lighter than what it actually is, but yeah. The light's going down, that's for sure.
Sounds good.